a clean sheet redesign, better performance, better durability, and more operator comfort, Bobcat says it just built the best compact loader series ever.
Hey everyone, it's Wayne Grayson, the online editor of EquipmentWorld.com, and I'm coming to you with a bunch of new details on Bobcat's latest generation of compact loaders, the new R series. Bobcat unveiled these new loaders at a pretty big media event at its new dealer training facility near Denver. And the first two loaders representing the new R series are the S76 skid steer loader and the T76 compact track loader. So Bobcat says the headline feature on these new loaders, which are going to be available early next year in 2020, is their toughness. The company says that the new redesign on these machines, and it does look a little bit different, a little bit boxier, but Bobcat has been calling it a tougher look. But they say it doesn't only look tough, it actually represents the most durable and rugged compact loader series design that they've ever built. And the major reason for that is that the new loader arms on these machines are built with cast steel. So during manufacturing, the corners of the new arms can actually be formed without the need for additional fabricated plates that can block the visibility to the ground. And not only is this cast steel redesign 20% stronger than the former fabricated steel design, product manager George DeHoyo says it also allowed Bobcat to slim up the profile of the machine and put more material where it was needed. And beyond increasing the durability and the visibility on these machines, Bobcat says that the new design has also improved lift capacity throughout the loader's range of motion. So you can expect higher lift capacities through the lift cycle, including at full reach. And extra lift height on these new models enables dumping into high-sided dump trucks and hoppers. On the compact track loader models, another new feature is the more stable 5-link torsion suspension that has now completely replaced the roller suspension found on past models. And Bobcat says it has also managed to get more of these tracks on the ground, 2 inches to be exact. The company also increased the wheelbase on the skid steer models. The S76, which replaces the S650, will have a 48-inch wheelbase compared to the S650's 45 inches. Another big update to these new R series machines is the fact that Bobcat has redesigned the cooling package. And the cooling package is actually 50% larger than the one found on the M2 series loaders. So instead of drawing the air from the top of the machine and blowing it out through the sides, the new machines actually air wash both sides of the engine. The new design, which surrounds a new Bobcat inline engine, now draws air from the back of the machine and blows it out of the top. We'll wrap these new R series loaders up with updates on the new cab design. Inside the cab of the R series machines, operators will find a quieter work environment thanks to the new one-piece cab design. Bobcat says this new design is better sealed and pressurized than previous models. You'll also find keyless start as a standard feature. You'll find a heated air ride seat and a 5-inch display.
Hey everyone, thanks so much for watching our coverage here from the Bobcat Next Is Now media event here in Denver. If you want more videos on construction equipment, work trucks, pickup trucks, be sure to hit the subscribe button below and also hit the bell as well so you can get up-to-the-minute notifications for whenever we drop the next video. Thanks for watching again. See you later.